absorbed it for crying out loud. Have a nice day. Stop. No, don't worry. It's lemon. How about you, big fella? Stop. Did you see the way she looked at me? Poor guy. I understand. It ain't easy being banished. Yeah, take my buddy Bigfoot. When he was banished, he fastened his enormous tiger on a poison ivy. Word on his head, look into your gold self thing, itchy. That won't be so hard for you guys, though. You know, I mean, how lucky can you get? Banished with your best friend.
He's not my friend.
Oh, I just assumed you were buddies when I saw you out there in the snow hugging it all in.
That big jerk ruined my life. And for what? A stupid kid! Because of you, I'm now stuck in a frozen wasteland!
Wasteland? I think you mean Wonderland! Hey, how about all this fabulous snow, huh? Look, and wait to see the look of the cutest thing in the world. I haven't even mentioned all the pretty Yaksville.
What'd you say?
Yaksville. Nothing a yak ain't exactly a pigeon. You know, once you pick the hairs out, it's very confusing.
No, something about Billy Quail.
Other kids in it? Kids, sure. Dumb kids, sissy kids, kids are climbing rocks.
Where is it?
Hey, it's at the bottom of the mountain, around the 3-day height.
3 days? We need to get there now!
You want to go to the village? Okay, rule number one out here, always. Never go out in a blizzard.
We need to get the move.
We were about to break the wreck and sully. We went ahead and made.
None of that matters now.
None of it matters? Well, wait a second. None of it matters? Oh, I said no. Great. And now the truth comes out, doesn't it?
Oh, would you look at that? Perfect. Just go outside and make some more.
Tell me, what about everything we ever worked for? Does that matter? Huh? What did I tell you? I am never going to see you again. Doesn't that matter? What about me? I'm your pal. I'm your best friend. Don't I know?
Sorry we're stuck out here. I didn't mean for this to happen, but Boo's in trouble. I think there might be a way to save her. If we can just get down to
it. Oh, me? No. There's no we. It's not now. If you want to go out there and freeze to death, you be my guest. Because you're on your own.
So I thought somebody actually believed in me. Probably best if you don't have a credit as partner.